Grizzly basketball practice rolling on, and we get to catch up now with an upperclassman. I can't even believe I'm saying that, in Mack Anderson, the only Montana player, of course, on the roster as well. Mack, first off, how has everything been going here as you guys are ramping up practice and just getting ready to go for the season?
Yeah, it's been good. Getting back into a routine. You know, quarantine was messing everything up for a while there, but it's good to have everyone back and getting going with practices again.
We mentioned it there at the beginning. It's wild to think of this, but you have one of the most experience coming back on this roster. From a leadership standpoint, has that maybe changed how you go in the day-to-day approach? That, hey, you're one of the few guys that's been here and has seen how everything works.
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely different. Freshman year, and last year too, we had a lot of older guys, a lot of older vets. So it's just a different role, but I mean, it's been good getting these young guys used to it and just kind of acclimated to the new system. But I've been enjoying it.
Wild to think of that nine newcomers, I believe, or 9 to 10 underclassmen there as well. You're a big Nuggets fan. What was it like watching the NBA in a bubble type setting and maybe starting to make the comparisons? That might be us playing in front of a small crowd or no crowd at all. What was it like watching?
I mean, it was cool. I think they did a great job from the start, obviously, getting that going. And it was fun, you know, having family down in Colorado to watch them perform and do well in the little run they had. So I definitely enjoyed the bubble. I thought it was really cool.
You got to love that, too. Of course, the Lakers pulling it off there at the end. I know I probably...
Yeah.
No, not the best result for a Nuggets fan there, but we're asking everyone kind of this question, ramping up the season, because there's been so many external factors. Does it even feel like the season is just on the horizon? Shoot, we're just a couple of weeks away. Does it feel like that from the players' perspective now that you've worked so hard with a lot of uncertainty, but can you feel that the season's close?
Yeah, I think especially recently, since we've actually got games on the schedule and stuff, and we actually know we're going to play, I think that's kind of been a big part of it. But it was weird there for a while, just kind of not knowing what was going on. Definitely glad we are getting it figured out.
Well, we can't wait to see an upperclassman now on the roster in Mack Anderson, as well as the only Montana player on the roster as well. Cannot wait for the season to start for Grizzly basketball here in a couple weeks.